We will then enter into the public hearing portion in which those who wish to speak in favor of a case being presented will have an opportunity to do so. We will then give those who wish to speak against the case being presented an opportunity to do so. If you wish to speak either in favor of or against a case, please come forward at the appropriate time and state clearly your name and address and give your presentation. It's our goal to offer fairness and equity to both sides of each case. We want to hear your comments, and we encourage you to speak if you wish to do so. Georgia state law requires that we allow a minimum of 10 minutes to each side of an issue. If you do choose to speak either for or against any case being presented tonight, please direct your comments to the Planning Commission Board only. Please, I encourage you, do not solicit debate from the audience. Do not attach your comments to staff, only to commissioners. And do not encourage others in the room. In the interest of time and decorum, please keep all your comments proper, polite, and concise. Also, we ask if information has been offered, please do not repeat that information. Once the public participation has been closed, any further discussion of the case has been reserved solely for the Planning Commission members. A vote will then be called for, and once the vote has been recorded, the case will be considered closed. So tonight, the final actions on the cases that we're presenting tonight, the City of Valdosta cases will be heard on Thursday, August the 5th at 5:30. So that's City of Valdosta cases, August 5th, 5:30. The Lowndes County cases will be heard on Tuesday, August the 10th at 5:30. Tuesday, August the 10th at 5:30. So, that being said, we'll go ahead and turn our attention to the agenda. And the next item on the